Hey guys, welcome. This is Thief here from Archer and Thief, and turns out, and this is actually kind of the frustrating part, I did one match to like get used to the controls again, you know, like a warm-up match from the last time we played. It was that one match I won that just took me to the championship. I was only one match away last time, and then I just didn't, I messed up, I guess, and I'm so salty about that, because like, I could, I'm so pissed. But I get to fight Lady X Substance. And her giant, like, mechanical everything. If I remember correctly, she's supposed to be, I can't remember, she's either like,
unidentified wrestler. Lambda!
Again, the fact that I'm just called Lambda. The fact that I'm just a carbon copy too, and it's just like, yeah.
Rumble Rose Champion! Origin unknown. The mother. Lady X Substance!
I also remember her being really cheap in this fucking game. But I guess the last one too, she has like, she can shoot fucking like missiles at you or something. But she got excessive range. It's crazy. Is that a Terminator reference? Yeah, it looks like it. I'm gonna whoop her ass and take that. Oh, shit, I missed. I'm gonna bust you upside your mechanical ass. The problem with this too is like she's also really durable, and because she's an android or robot or what the hell ever, she doesn't make any noise, so I can't even tell if I'm actually hurting her. And she's really hard to hit, like get into the embarrassed status, because she's basically just a walking, like she doesn't feel shame because again she's a robot. The key to being there though is to stay on her. Also, I think in the lore of the game, she's supposed to be Evil Rose's and Reiko's mother. Or like a version of her. Because her mother was like a legendary wrestler. So I can't remember. She's either like a copy of her or she's like the actual thing. But she also does like a whole bunch of like cheating moves that involve her rotating around because she's a big ass robot. Like her whole upper body and lower body are not connected, if that makes sense. Yeah, take this ass. Okay. Hurricane Rana. God damn, she got it quick. Stop getting up, bitch.
Take that. I won't forgive you if you cut corners.
Ah, my fucking face. All right. Ooh, too slow. Alright, come here. Oh, damn. And she over here hitting me with spinning combos. Alright. Okay, I got that one. Wait, that's Dixie's move, I think. Or it's something like it. Sit down, bitch. Okay. Don't you taunt me.
Please stand up. Why you? Take
that. Yeah, bitch. Hell yeah.
Winner! Ronda!
Wish I had a nickname, but it's whatever. Yeah, there's no real story mode here. It's kind of like you, once you get the belt, you get the belt, and then you, if I remember correctly, it's like you defend the belt, you unlock more costumes. Oh, I guess I already unlocked them? Hold on. Maybe I'm thinking of... No, because that's if you beat the contestants, I think. I guess getting these two will be alright. Now, if I remember correctly, we can also... Me and my tag team partner... can also go for the tag belts. I think I actually need, what is it? You gotta win like 10 tag matches to do that. I mean, I'm down. Yeah, again, the fact that we can't change that is unknown.
And Anesthesia!
Like, the idea is that they also have, like, generic entrances for people. It's like, yeah, these people get along, but they're not, like, a specific tag team, but then they'll be like, yeah, these people don't like each other. Like, they hate each other in this.
Roses,
and then you get to cut someone. Ah, bitch!
Please, sure thing.
Okay. Okay. Alright, you gonna quit fucking hitting me, lady. I can't remember which button was it again.
Switch with me. Roger that.
Yatta. 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 Yatta.
Done yet.
just kicking ass.
On your feet. Go.
All right. When I get up, I'm kicking your ass. Okay, I am getting my ass kicked by these two. Alright. Yeah, fuck it now. Oh, okay.
Right.
I can't remember how many. I don't know if I even did tag matches in the last one, but it's like you gotta do 10 tag matches and win them in a row. I think. Like I said, I haven't played this in forever. It's been like a real hot minute. One thing I remember too is like, if everyone gets a finisher, tag team moves. Oh, those are beautiful too, because they can be anything. Like, certain characters obviously have special, like, team based tag teams they can do.
Here I come. Roses!
Yeah, I don't know where that line is keep coming from, but. The hell off me.
There.
Oh. Yeah, I think every character had like specific ways to get in and out of the ring. Some of them had specific taunts they could do.
Take that.
Go!
Come on, now's our chance. Leave it to me. Lead. I'm counting on you. Death! Take that!
just beating her ass. But I do like the idea. I wish this thing had more arenas, though, because that'd be cool, you know? Because, like, the skyscraper, there's, like, the little desert area, there's the actual ring, and then there's a Queen's Match area and the street fighting. Which, that's like five arenas, which is decent, but they could have done more. Although the other game only had like two arenas, so, you know, you take the good with the bad. See, they had like double fins in me, which I thought was so cool. Oh, she's gonna tap.
Thank you. Let's team up again sometime.
Winner! Ramda! And Ramda!
I'll never get over the fact that we don't get a name for that. Maybe that's something later, you know? Maybe it's just like, oh yeah, no, you can unlock titles or something. But I don't know. I've never... I like that her weight is just unknown. Which I guess is like a thing, you know? You're not supposed to ask a lady's weight, right? But hers is also her figure. Although maybe that gets unlocked if I get something new. Come on. Is this going to be a tag match or... Perfect. See, if it's not an official tag team, then they're all pretty much the same.
And Aisha.
Yeah, because like they'll come out like with custom stuff and they have special names for their teams and whatnot. Like I think one of them was called Tequila Sunrise. And so on and so forth.
Roses on your marks. Fight!
Ah, I missed. Just a big slap.
Take that! Leave it to me! I'm counting on you!
Oh, that was sick. Too easy. I can't remember how to pick these up. Stop kicking me!
I knew you'd do that.
And she's very insistent on continuously kicking me in the face.
There.
Come on, back on your feet. Alright, that's it.
Come on. on, get back there!
Thanks.
Hurry up, boy, you!
Oh, the Doomsday device. Too slow, Aisha.
Let's try harder next time.
Winner! Ramda! And Ramda!
The double L's, but hey, I won. Yeah. Just a little bit more. Okay, it's a singles. Single. Yeah, because sometimes they just don't give you tag matches, and you're kind of just stuck there like, well, now what? I guess I'll do another Queens match so I can unlock more stuff. I did the hula hoop chip on. Hip gesture. Yeah, why not? Move that leather right away. This dialogue for some of this is silly. I forgot Igo is fucking built like a linebacker sometimes. She's way stronger than she looks. I swear my aim is off sometimes. Maybe I'm thinking of saying other characters. I guess it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what fucking letter she's making right now. I am not paying attention. Alright, let's stay here. I need a tag match. Akage. No. If I remember correctly, she comes out in like a giant toad, too. Which is still Naruto, I love it. Ooh, we get to fight Dixie.
Here I come.
Come and get me.
Roses!
Oh, you.
On your marks! Fight!
Pokemon. Oh shit.
Everyone, we're gonna settle this.
Yeah, I forgot she's like a whole Southern Belle kind of thing. Although, yeah, I guess the whole cow outfit with the chaps and everything kind of gave it away. It's just weird because I thought she also had a gun. Although maybe that's just doing her entrance. By the way, when I say the dialogue in the first game was bad, I wasn't kidding, but it was so enjoyable. It's like House of the Dead standard of like, it's bad, but it's good in its own way because it's bad. Did I just poison that girl or something, or did I just blow her a kiss? Oh, I did poison Mister. That's so cool. I didn't know I could do that. I remember that I was watching this scene from like Isekai Quartet with Darkness and Kakaitis, and she just keeps bringing up random shit, and he's just like, what are you talking about? She's like, you got four arms for a reason, don't you? It's like,
yeehaw!
Ah.
Take that.
Oh. Your hubris will be your downfall.
Sure.
I was gonna say, how do I pick you up again? Ah!
Switch with me! Okay!
I go, I don't think you want these bombs in your life. Ah! Fuck! Alright. Alright. Fair enough. Bah! Oh, god damn.
Now, all right, I'm gonna do the double X.
No, they. How about now? Oh, that was an arm bar. I'm over here hanging out with like some cross ninja shit here. Hey.
All right.
Nope, get me out of that. Last thing I need is you building up any sort of momentum by kicking my ass. What'd I just say? I forgot she's a grappler, so she's a lot harder to like just grab. Oh, I wasn't waiting for that. I thought it was an attack. Ooh, an actual tag team. Oh, wait, no. That's Aisha and Reiko. Okay, before I do that, let me actually get that thing from the shop. Because photo shoots are important in this game. Now, before I jump into that one, no, that's a handicap. Alright, just double checking, because it has to specifically be tag matches. That's the only issue with that one. I also like messing around with all these random team attacks, because I'll never know what I'll find over there. Because there's so many different ones you can do.
Bring it on. Come on. Roses on your mark. Fight.
Alright, I'm about to put the paws on you.
Run.
Quick strikes. Jesus. Fairly impressive, I guess.
Boom.
Just leave it to me.
I'm counting on you. Run!
God damn. Wait, am I in there with the... Just you and me?
Gone.
Oh man, 5 minutes already. I'm over here dodging.
On your feet. Now. Oh, I'm gonna do double X. Take that.
I won.
Thank you. Let's team up again sometime.
Winner! Ramda! And Ramda!
All too easy. Now what happens is the stuff I unlock the more I like play as them or something? That is a handicap. That's Candy Cane and Benakage. You know what? I guess I can get one more in. Why not? I think once I get the tag belts, I'll jump onto one of the main characters.
Roses on your mark. Fight!
There.
All right.
Take that.
Such a supportive crap for this one. Well, it kind of worked out, man. I thought it would work like that, but it did.
Thank you. Let's team up again sometime.
Winner! Ramda! And Ramda!
I have 5,000. Damn. Set singles. Can't remember. I think it was either G-Man or someone else that was talking about this series. And he brought up the game, and the first thing he described it as is like, yeah, everyone here kind of dresses like a porn star. It's like, yeah, I can see that. Which I still find funny. Well, that being said, I'm gonna... I'm gonna save it for now. Alright. And I'll finish this up next time, get the tag belt, and then I'll jump on to the first person on the list. It's either going to be a coin toss between Reiko or maybe Dixie. Alright? And I thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a